Konnichiwa. Look. It is not that I care for what Ubuntu does, and if you're asking me, it is sad that they use a custom theme and create all these issues to GTK application developers, that they cannot rely on standard styles, and therefore is nearly impossible to create custom app graphics, since they don't know the parent theme. But let's forget that. One thing that impresses me, is how somebody considered a good idea, to add orange for selections. And moreover, how is it possible somebody else not to say, hey, that is awful, let's change it. Specially list selections on GTK, apart they have many issues and give a bad feedback to the user, they are super huge, and orange makes the problem even worse. And add weta is not that does much better. Actually it reminds me like someone was drinking a cup of espresso and said, found it, we will use the coffee colors on the theme. Anyway. Ubuntu developers can just kill the orange from list selections, and make the theme much much better. But again, it is irrelevant what theme is better. Especially when none is good. But since Ubuntu uses GNOME, they should work together for better visuals, and better support for developers. There you go. Doesn't Gray make more sense, and be easier on the eye?